Serena, what's going on in it? I feel like a CNN reporter.
Make it real cool to do service, like the cool, the intensity of the cool.
You mad fresh pizza gear.
Hey!
We get fresh and we come out here and do community service.
See, yes, this is what I do.
We get back to it. What do you do?
In an intellectual exchange and
yes,
things.
Yes.
Oh, nice. What is she reading? Oh, let's see. Dude, where's my car? What is this? Can't stop, won't stop. The hip hop generation.
Oh, get the bottom of that. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's really nice to make the block look real different.
Fashion. And we're trying to bring nice things to the community. We want to do a wall.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And just represent expression. And, you know, it just wakes up the neighborhood, brightens it up.
Oh, man, this is awesome. Anytime I see dedicated individuals such as yourself out here doing such a beautiful piece like this for the community, and especially for the young, for you, the kids. They see stuff like this, see a lot of these heroes that are still alive, and some of them they might have passed, but you know, they passed on their legacy. It's a great thing for the community. It really is.
That this is very good for the
me.